Tatanka?
Tatanka.
Tatanka.
Right here. Tatanka.
Tatanka.
That's happening here is it's like no traffic out here tonight for sure. That's a good thing. I slid my tandems all the way to the front. That's where they should have been in the first place. It's a light load going through these streets. I got a delivery to a gas station. I've never delivered to a gas station.
But yeah, getting out of here in the morning may be just as entertaining as this. This is New Orleans, folks. This is New Orleans, and not a fan. I chose this load, just saying.
Yeah, no parking in here, that's for sure. I'm gonna go park it here for the night, and then deliver in the morning. All right, morning time, here we are. We parked here last night, actually close to those trees back over there. And so that's where we parked at last night. Stopped to go walk over here. And where that white truck is at is where I gotta get. So that's gonna be fun. I gotta go in like right there. So I gotta kind of pull in. They're going to stop traffic for me. I already talked to them. And, guided me in there. So main thing that I'm worried about is my bumper. You know what I'm saying? Cause I could do it without hitting anything. It's just my bumper. Worried about my bumper. That thing right there. It's not so close to the ground where, it's whatever. It's dirty. See there? Look like some bird like took a crap. Anyways, I don't think I'll have any problem with it, but it is lower than what a lot of trucks are. So, you clicked on this video because obviously something broke. My Peterbilt did break. So, I'll show y'all what we got here. See that right there? See that? See that? I haven't hanging that on, but you see that? I mean, so yesterday when I was, I had to blindside into this dock. Ooh, I see my reflection in the front of the trailer. Imagine that. I blindsided into the front of this, into this dock, blindside 90 degree in, and it just kind of just pulled that out and it broke. So anyway, so we're I'm fixing to call roadside service here so to fix it for me. Just joking. You guys know I'm joking. I ain't gonna call friggin' roadside for that. You know, I'm not prime. Hey, so I bought this at the Petro yesterday in North Little Rock for $5.99. And I'm going to repair it. I'm going to replace it. Not that big of an issue. Not exactly the same, you know, obviously, but you know, it'll work. See, but yeah, anyways, guys, I'm gonna go repair this and all that. Ooh, look at that. Oh, wow, that sun's getting off of my head. Look at there, it's crazy. I'm gonna go repair this and go unload here. After this, I've got a load going back up to Tyler, Texas. I'm gonna swing by the house tonight, spend the night at the house, and then deliver that tomorrow. And gats, we go. So hey, if you're going to Gats, I hope to see y'all. and this will be a lot cleaner than what it is now. I've ran through a lot of rain and stuff, so that's one thing I'll do tomorrow is wash it up real good. But anyways, we'll holler at you guys later. 73.